I am Vanessa.
Ciao, I am Corinna.
This is Italian Food Easy Peasy.
We are the Bellardinelli sisters.
Ciao a tutti. Today I'm going to show you how to make apple strudel. Apple strudel doesn't quite sound Italian, does it? And that's because it isn't. Its origins go back to the 16th century when the Austro-Hungarian Empire invaded the northern part of Italy. And that's why it is commonly served in those regions that share their borders with Austria, such as Trentino Alto Adige. Apple strudel is quite easy to make and it requires only a few ingredients and healthy as well, such as fresh apples, raisins, and pine nuts, for instance. Follow my footsteps and the outcome, I'm sure, will be just perfect. But let's stop talking and let's start cooking. The ingredients required to make the dough of the apple strudel are flour, corn oil or peanut oil or sunflower oil, one egg, and water. For the filling of the apple strudel, we need, of course, apples, raisins, breadcrumbs, sugar, butter, the peel of a lemon, some ground cinnamon, pine nuts, and a tablespoon of rum.